When the stars sizzle, when Bollywood comes together, when glamour hits its peak, this is what you see. Well, yes, braving the roaring weather last night were 27 Bollywood stars who came together for a cause and walked the ramp for Shabana Azmi and Manish Malhotra's social initiative of supporting women empowerment. Sizzling the ramp in order of their sizzle quotient on Zoom's fashion meter were Priyanka Chopra, wearing a pink-reddish combination lehenga choli, looked absolutely sizzling hot. Following her was sister Pariniti Chopra, wearing a full-length white navy blue anarkali. Pariniti looked stunning. Next on the list were Dia Mirza, Neha Dhupia and Samira Reddy, keeping up the glam quotient. And amongst the conscious ones were Shraddha Kapoor, Shazam and Shahana, just about pulling up their look together. Wahi dusri taraf we saw Kalki in an all-new avatar, wearing a white brocade lehenga choli. Kalki topped it up with an ethnic shirt and she looked absolutely stunning. The diva herself, Malaika Arora Khan, as always, stunned us with her sizzling presence on the ramp. Dabang ki producer ke baad bari aayi Dabang girl Sonakshi Sinha ki, who looked awkwardly broad but managed to pull it off with a smile. And the stunners of the event, who completely rocked the ramp with their energy, were Diana Penty and Mary Com, jinke liye to Shabana Azmi ne khud khade hokar cheer kiya. Also spotted here was Pantaloons Femina Miss India International 2011 Ankita Shori, and following her was Dusky Beauty Chitrangada, wearing a simple elegant outfit, looking absolutely sexy. And now talk about the men of Bollywood, we had a wholesome of them. Starting with the stunners of the show, Imran Khan, Arjun Kapoor, Rohit Shetty, Prabhu Deva, Imtiaz Ali. To the directors of B-Town who added some glamour to their life, Puneet Malhotra and Karan Johar. Also spotted were Pradeek Babbar, Rohit Roy and newbie Chirag Baswan. Ye to the hamare Bollywood ke stars jinhone support kiya is cause ko by walking the ramp, with of course Priyanka Chopra being the showstopper and taking the final walk with all the B-Town stars. मगर यहाँ हमने प्रियंका की सिजलिंग वॉक के अलावा की उनसे एक कैंडिड चैट अ फॉर्टनाइट बिफोर द रिलीज ऑफ हर फिल्म बर्फी. लिसन अप.
Together, first of all, so it must be. I'm not together, but in the same show. So from this one, yeah. So Pariniti also walked the thing again. Mizwan has, oh, you walked before also, and now his sister also was there. So tell us a little about the show.
The show is very special. It's my second year. I think it was Pariniti's first bad habit. It was her first walk, but she did really well. I was more nervous than her because I had this 35 kg outfit that I had to walk in. But it went really well. I mean, it's the second year I've done the Mizwan show, and I think it's an incredible cause. I've always supported the education and the empowerment of the girl child, and this is something that's very close to me.
This movie obviously is very special to her. You always mentioned that this is one movie where you're going absolutely lie against Aatkhun Maaf, no makeup, you're going the simple way. So is it going to hurt if the critics like it a lot and it doesn't work at the box office? I hope it does, but
of course it will. But this is not an art film or a parallel cinema. It's a very commercial film. It's entertaining. It's full of laughter. Just because Ranbir is deaf and mute does not mean he can't be entertaining, because he's such an incredible actor in the film. And that is what the movie is about. It's about sunshine. It's about laughing. Like, I remember when me and my mom watched the movie, we laughed like our ankles off. It was very funny. So this is that kind of film. And just because I'm autistic in the movie, that is, the disabilities are very incidental.
Aur kuch is tarah, these stars came together to put up this fantastic evening of color, happiness and glamour in support of a social cause. For Drani Chaturaj, Zoom, Mumbai.
This is Megha. To watch and share with your friends the latest videos of Bollywood news and interviews on Facebook, go to www.zoomtvapps.com/bollywoodvideos.